नमस्ते जी।
नमस्ते जी।
आई वॉन्ट टू आस्क अ क्वेश्चन दैट वी वॉन्ट टू थैंक यू फॉर अनाउंसिंग द सेटिंग अप ऑफ एन एम्स इन तमिलनाडु। एजुकेशन इन एन इम्पोर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ एंश्योरिंग डेवलपमेंट। फॉर दैट वॉट स्टेप हैव वी टेक टू इम्प्रूव द क्वालिटी एंड रीच ऑफ एजुकेशन जी।
थैंक यू। इट इज नॉट सर। आप बैठिए, आप बैठिए। इट इज नॉट सरप्राइजिंग दैट समवन फ्रॉम द लैंड ऑफ द ग्रेट से थिरुवल्लुवर वुड आस्क ए क्वेश्चन अबाउट एजुकेशन एंड लर्निंग। व्हेन यू गो अमंग पीपल एंड टॉक टू देम, मोस्ट ऑफ देम से वी वॉन्ट अवर चिल्ड्रन टू गेट गुड एजुकेशन। This is a very common thought among people. Hence, you must discuss this subject and tell people about how the education sector has been transformed in the last 5 years, 4 years. Earlier, the focus was only on outlays. But this approach is not adequate. Hence, apart from outlays, we are also working on outcomes. Similarly, the earlier approach was only about teaching. Going a step ahead, we are looking at learning. We are improving the quality of education and increasing quantity of opportunities. In higher education, we have brought in multiple far-reaching reforms. We came up with the National Institutional Ranking Framework that helps rank institutions based on objective and verifiable criteria. This has been made available separately for streams such as engineering, management, pharmacy, architecture, humanities, law, and others. More than thousands of institutions have participated in the exercise, making it the highest participated ranking exercise in the world. We have linked more autonomy for institution with higher quality. So, the better you perform, the higher the autonomy. This way, there is an incentive on quality, the freedom of start new courses, more off-campus centers, skill development courses, research parks, and any other new academic programs is a key part of this autonomy. But be it the Institutes of Excellence or the IIM Bill, we have shown our commitment to quality and autonomy. While focusing on quality, we have not forgotten the importance of quantity. Just like the aims that will come up in Tamil Nadu, there are aims coming up in different states. Several scholarships have been given to students across the country. There is a never seen before focus on skill development. More than 13,000 skill development centers are training lakhs of youth across India in 375 different kinds of skills. With such wide-ranging initiative in all areas of education, we are sure that the youth of India will convert our demographic dividend to development dividend.